Welcome to this guided tour to getting started with Stickman. At the top, you get a shortcuts for the most common tools. All tools and actions are divided into categories. This is how you add a figure. The three main tools are the control points tool, the switch tool, and the matrix tool. This is how to use the control points tool. This is the timeline. Click and drag the right mouse button to scroll more precisely. This is how to use the switch tool. And this is how to use the matrix tool. This is how to set the end frame. Finally, watch your movie by clicking preview. Select Easy Rendering to export your movie in Flash or AVI format.